Paige is the definition of the word ruthless. Paige will stop at nothing to get what she wants.
Paige taking her time getting to the top rope, glancing back at her cohorts, and it was Sasha Banks who took over. And now Sasha with Paige in a perilous situation. On the top rope, what's the boss going to do here?
Paige able to fight her way out of harm's way momentarily.
Oh, now it might be the boss that's in trouble. Looking for the Sasha. Oh, the powerbomb. And Sasha landed high in the back of her neck. Paige covered. And Sasha checks out. That was a close call.
I have no idea how Sasha Banks was able to kick out before a three. You're right, Booker.
And now looking for the rampage to put this one away. And Sasha fighting out of it. Banks takes
the
center of the ring. Paige's return to the ring may not go so nicely. Banks statement. Paige fighting it. Nowhere to go. Is Paige going to tap? Trying to use her long legs to get to the rope. Almost there. Foot underneath the rope. And the referee's going to call for the break.
Paige now doing a very, very smart thing, rolling to the outside. Try to get some sort of recovery from the time spent in the bank statement.
Little standoff outside the ring. And now Sonya Deville went after Sasha Banks and Bayley. And Nikki Bayley driven into the barricade.
Oh,
and now a chop block to the back of the knee of Nikki.
Sonya Deville going after the ankle that they injured last week of Mickie James.
Yeah, remember the attack back in the locker room area. They left Bayley and Mickie James severely injured. And Paige now with a kick to the face of Sasha as she was checking out her friends. And now Paige. Rampage to Banks. Paige with the win.
How impressive.
Here's your winner.
And now Absolution goes right after Banks.
And Hyena's picking at the carcass.
The statement, guys. The statement.
Muay Thai knees from Sonya Deville.
More than a statement book. This is about taking over the women's division. And as this is going on inside the ring, our women's champion, Alexa Bliss, just hightailed it again. Wanted nothing to do with this and this assault by Absolution.
I wasn't going to say anything while she was out here, but I think Alexa Bliss is very aware of how dangerous Absolution is to her championship.
I think every woman in the locker room realizes the danger that those three women are bringing with them. Paige, the leader, Deville and Rose have her back.